Hello everyone, I'm Matthias Rhoads in Manila, Philippines, and I'm committed to act now at home. Because many of us are spending so much time at home, we can stay committed to sustainability. And part of the UN sustainability goals is good health and well-being. Let's use this time that we have as an opportunity to stay in shape while we're at home. Because if you're in shape, your immune system is up. Here's some tips you can follow along. The number one fat burning workout that you can do anywhere in the world without a gym in your condo, it's a burpee, okay? It's the hardest thing to do. So basically what you're gonna do is you jump up. Now, if you don't have a high ceiling, you know, you can just jump up like that, okay? So you're gonna jump up and then go straight down into a plank or push up, and then you come right back up, okay? So I'm gonna do the push up version because I wanna work my chest a little bit. So what we can do is we'll do this for half a minute, okay? 30 seconds of burpees, and then you rest for 30 seconds and you go right back into it. You can do like 3 sets in a row, okay? So here we go. Up, down. Okay, that's 1. 2. Great. Oh, yeah. Woo! Staying at home is the way to go right now, but don't let that be an excuse to let go of your fitness. Take a pledge, upload a video or a photo, and show to us that you are committed to good health and sustainability. Act now at home, because the world is ours.